If you find it hard to get to one of those CDOT town hall meetings, well, CDOT is offering a call-in option tonight.
The telephone town hall is about the I-25 South Gap project. That's that section of I-25 between Castle Rock and Monument that's still two lanes in each direction.
Automatic phone calls will go out to thousands of people, and they will have the opportunity to listen in, to ask questions.
If you don't get a call, you can call in. The number to call is 1-877-229-8493. The PIN, which you'll need, is 112034. That meeting is scheduled to run from 6 to 7 p.m.